next right away. I'm gonna sing that next one right after that. I weren't gonna do it, but I'm gonna do it anyway. 1 Corinthians 1:24 said, we stand by faith. I can remember the words. Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Now there's people in this country trying to make us see their helmet philosophies. We can't pray in our schools or talk about God. They're trying to change history. See, this country was founded on God and the Bible, and over my dead body will it change. If I have to stay and pray in every day and night, I'm gonna stake my claim. Trying to take away our liberties. They say they fight for everyone's rights, and then they take away nativity. They want Christ out of Christmas and ban away Mary and take those commandments down. I think we've had enough. Yeah, it's time to then come stand our ground. We're gonna stand our ground no matter what the cost. We're gonna stand our ground. Got nothing against them at all. But I was born and raised in the deep, deep south where we do things different, y'all. We believe in God and family and the Bible, and we pray when we need help. So you better back off my rights or you might just get a whipping with the Bible, man. We're gonna stand our ground no matter what the cost. We're gonna stand our ground. Shall the righteous stoop. Amen. Psalms 11 and 3. The foundations for standing on. Amen. Amen. Praise God. God said in James, I believe it's chapter 1, verses 3. Or Jude, thank you, Lord. Verse 3. Contend. That means fight for the faith that was once delivered unto you as saints. Amen. It's good to have faith, but if you don't have no works mixed with it, come on, it profits nothing. It's dead. Amen. James 2:20 says that. Faith without works is dead. You can say you believe something, but if you really believe something, come on, somebody, you'll stand up for it when it's time to stand. Praise God. Hallelujah. This faith in Jesus is worth standing up for. Amen. Praise God. Stand our ground.